couple of weeks ago, I tweeted, it's nothing worse than waking up in the morning and you can't have a cup of tea because you've got no milk, right? Mm. Within an hour, I looked outside, someone's ringing me bell relentlessly. It's this, like, 45-year-old woman. She comes to the door, she was like, here's the milk. And I'm like, oh, I mean, thanks, love, but...
I do that all the time, Louis. If I was you, I'd just be tweeting constantly. Isn't it awful waking up with no lottery scratch cards in the house?
Just take your chances.
And just leave the post box open. Leave the post box open. You never know.
Yeah, I think it's smart, James.
Yeah, it's good.